way they dressed. And I think that's the best part about meeting Shahid and Munal. Both have their A game on with the dressing. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you so much
for saying that the best thing about meeting us is our clothes, bro. After all those years, this is what this man says.
Because the last time I met him, listen, you better be nice. You had the most earth-shattering performance.
Thank you.
Earth-shattering box office numbers. Till today, Kabir Singh songs still continue to play.
Yes.
You know, we were just discussing how the tracks of your film are fantastic. The duo is pretty much the same.
Yes.
It just changed the game, man. And you know, I remember then when we were talking, they mentioned Sher Shah, and you know, because I work with so many music guys.
Yes.
It was Aashiqui 2, Kabir Singh and Sher Shah. These three were the only names taken in the last 10 years in music. And brother, every single time you lived the life that so many wanted to live on screen. And I think even now, I remember just somebody did a public review of Spider-Man.
Mm.
Just imagine, Spider-Man.
Mm.
And that girl came out and said, "Ye to mujhe Kabir Singh se bhi better lagi." Till now.
Wow.
And that, it was a girl.
Wow.
You know, because considering all the flack that they got after.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, you know, I have to go into that. This one's also had like string after string, great film, great percentages, choosing the right scripts.
Sure.
But with you, it was like, it was waiting. So,
yeah.
And it's just been going on, and now you had to wait for a while.
Yeah, very, very, very long time. Yeah.
So, it must have been getting at you as a performer.
क्या आप जानते हैं कि अब मुझे क्या करना चाहिए बिकॉज मुझे कोई आइडिया नहीं है ये मेरे साथ फर्स्ट टाइम हो रहा है यू नो थिंग सो लाइक आपको क्या लगता है आपके सो एवरीबडी गेव लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स एंड आई काइंड ऑफ हाफ वे थ्रू दैट आई वाज लाइक कि मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ यार आई मीन व्हाट द हेल एम आई डूइंग व्हाई एम आई गोइंग अराउंड आस्किंग पीपल लाइक आंसर्स इट्स अबाउट द इमोशनैलिटी ऑफ अ मैन हु वॉज वेरी टैलेंटेड एट अ यंग एज and is living a very different life today from what his reality was then. And there is this huge part of him which is died. And 9 out of those 10 guys don't.
True.
They don't get that chance or they don't break through or something doesn't happen, right?
Of course.
You know, and that burns through your entire life, you know. And this is a story of about one guy who starts chasing that fire. I mean, that's what matters. You got to take care of your responsibilities. You got to be true to your family. You got to take care of your kids. And your personal desire cannot be bigger than what you need to do for your family, right?
Dude, this is so true. A lot of people don't understand this.
Man, it's very connected.
I'm
you can
next
just
to my son's school.
It's
to rent pe rahenge bacche ke ghar school ke samne.
Yes.
Not everyone understands this, and I guess. Also, because we all had kids later than what our parents did.
Yes,
so
yes.
I guess they understand it. It's a difference.
You,
it kills you.
It can eat and eat and eat into you, you know. So, bahut simple emotion hai. Lekin, it just hits home. Like, it hit home for me.
Coming of age film hai ye. Not Kabir Singh, ye wali. Because I see a difference and I can feel the pain also. You know, the moment you're seeing this, I just got like my two children meri aankhon ke saamne.
Yeah. It was like that for me, you know, and it's a remake, you know, I don't like saying remake, we have to rediscover it, you can call it an adaptation, whatever, lekin factually sab log bolenge remake hai, to remake hi bolte, you know.
but it's worked very well and it's doing very well, and which brings me to this girl, if you had to take a report card of kya choices hoti hai filmon ki, you're brilliant, man. मतलब यू नो मृणाल यू कुड हैव टेकन एंड वी डिस्कस दिस मेनी टाइम्स व्हेन आई मेट यू एक इजियर वे है जब फिल्में चलने लग जाती हैं जब तुम्हारा नाम फैलने लग जाता है यू नो ऑल दीज प्रोड्यूसर्स सॉर्ट ऑफ नो इट तुम एक चोजन पाथ चूज कर सकते हो नो व्हिच इज अ सेफर बेट बट नन ऑफ योर चॉइसेस आर सेफ इट्स नॉट ग्लैमराइजिंग यू इट्स नॉट यू नो फोकसिंग ऑन द आउटवर्डली पार्ट्स मोर अबाउट योर परफॉर्मेंसेस चूजिंग द राइट स्क्रिप्ट्स You actually have had better choices than him, say for example, you know.
Yeah,
when he chooses, like you were saying, now he's choosing the right bit because he's got those numbers that he wants to keep and you know, the right, you know, sort of film.
Yeah.
With you, you've just got it perfect. What's your formula?
There's no formula, it's just...
But it has to be a tick box kind of thing.
There is. I'll tell you something. I'm very hungry when it comes to performance. So for me, what matters is what role am I playing? What is the contribution of this character? What is she adding? What is she bringing on the table? Why is it different? All these questions, as an audience also, if I'm watching something, what is it that fascinates me? The story, the direction, the actors, and other things as well. But for me, what, you know, I've been lucky, to be honest. I've also entered Bollywood in that phase where we do have choices, where we can say no to certain things. Many of them did not have that option, but I feel like I'm extremely privileged in that case. Also, I always wanted to do something for the society. You know, probably that's why I started with Love, Sonia. And if you see all the films that I've done in the past, including Jersey, it always has, it has something to learn out of it. I want my audience to be, you know, motivated and inspired some way or the other. I'm sure there are like a lot of people watching me and Shahid at the moment who are Arjun Talwar in their own way. They all are waiting for their second chances. I mean, no one gives you second chances. It's you create those chances for yourself. So I just hope that after watching Jersey, something within them ignites and brings out the best. And you know, we always want to provide the best to our children, but we are not able to do so. Somewhere down the line, my father actually wanted to be an actor, and he couldn't because he wanted. Yes, so he wanted to provide. He wanted to make sure that there was a constant salary that kept coming. So you know, he had to take care of three children at the same time. But somewhere down the line, I feel like it's my responsibility to make his dream come true. So I'm living.
And you are?
I am.
You're living his dream.
There's no formula. I'll tell you the my parents actually helped me to choose it.
What?
I.
They need to get into casting, man.
Sure. Can I send them something?
I sit with them and they ask me ki story ka hai. Achha. They don't ask me ki tu ka hai karte hai. What is important, what is the story? And dad has mentioned all the time that, you know, no matter what you do, you need to leave a mark, a chhaap chhod ke jana. So first of all, you have to, if I did not take up Super 30, I don't think I would be here. What was impactful was those three scenes or five scenes which left a mark, which kind of pierced audience's heart and made that space for them. And I just hope that after watching Vidya, she's very practical. She's somebody who thinks from here, not just yahan se. Aur har aurat chahti hai yaar ki uska husband provide kare aur appreciate kare. Lekin Arjun hai jo karte hi nahi hai, so what to do?
Batting karenge.
Batting to matlab.
ये बैटिंग वाला ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन तो बहुत अलग ही है
जी.
स्टिल लिविंग इन द आफ्टरग्लो ऑफ द सुपर सक्सेस ऑफ कबीर सिंह. फॉर मी द अमाउंट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट दैट आई हैड फॉर हिम वेंट अप लाइक 100-fold मैन आफ्टर कबीर सिंह. आई विल टेल यू व्हाई. एंड आई ऑलवेज गो बैक टू दिस बिकॉज द अमाउंट ऑफ फ्लैक दैट द सुपरस्टार शाहिद इज अ सुपरस्टार ऑफ माय जनरेशन. लाइक व्हेन वी ग्रू अप ही वाज आई हैव ऑलवेज नोन हिम एज अ स्टार.
या
सो आई हैव नेवर नोन हिम एज समबडी गोइंग अप. मतलब शायद था स्टार ही है. बाकी सारे जो लड़के हैं ना मैंने उनको नॉन स्टारडम वाले भी देखा है. इसका ऑलवेज द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रेशर दैट यू कैरीड. सो लाइक अ बेबी सचिन तेंदुलकर यू बीन अ क्रिकेट टीम एंड फॉर कॉन्स्टेंटली हैविंग इट पीपल पॉइंटिंग फिंगर्स पीपल हैविंग देयर ओपिनियंस अबाउट यू पीपल यूजिंग सेइंग दैट ही हैज सच अ ह्यूज सोशल मीडिया फॉलोइंग व्हाई डजंट इट ट्रांसलेट इनटू दिस इतना सब कुछ दैट बिग लोड मस्ट रियली कम ऑफ लाइक I you should have gone like skinny dipping in the beach, man. Say, "Ablo, so." Did you have that moment also? Because it really was like a homecoming for you, brother.
Yeah, it was, man. But I don't know why I feel like the story will get completed with Jersey. I don't know why I strongly feel that because, see, once is not enough. You know, I think once is like, you know, it's like God sends it to you. And I'm not discussing numbers. That's not a film you see and say this is going to do some 280 crores or whatever. You don't see that film and think that, right? But it happened because I think something very pure happened with the performance and with the relationship and the love story. And it was very pure and very honest. So we were really chasing the emotionality. And that translated into numbers. Is how do you get to that wide an audience? For me, my upbringing has always been, how do you get into the heart of that character? How do you put it, right?
अरे यार
अभी तो जेम्स डीन वाला लुक
रगेड
यार रगेड
सो यू नो सो
यू गेट लाइक सील ऑफ अप्रूवल व्हेन योर डैड विल वॉच योर फिल्म दिस वन्स ग्रेट.
So he's like, I have enough trouble reading mine. Main teri kahan se padhu. So I think you got lucky there.
I'm very lucky.
No, but not dad. Dad, I mean, I would love to show. I do show him all of my work. But he is not driven by numbers and all that at all. You know, which is great. It's great that he's just talking to me as an actor. You know, because that is going to happen. It's like I feel so.
Are you second guessing when you're?
No,
because
you're coming
off like an avalanche.
No, I'm just so thankful for the love that I got. That whoever goes into the theater to watch my next. Should come out saying, I really loved the film. Like, that's what I'm chasing. It's actually gratitude. Like, I want to thank them back. Because I really felt loved, you know.
I felt
very thankful.
When you're watching performances, sometimes I think performances don't get enough respect until the number
comes. Yeah.
ऐसे बहुत अच्छे performances निकल जाते हैं, you know. People, it's social media is a very, it's a tough world to please, man. It's almost an impossible world to please.
It is.
You know, so there again also, when you're walking into this, are you also looking at an amazing film? You've also seen like the original bit, let's put it that way, or the other version of this film, and you're saying that. Sometimes I think the South picks up some fantastic scripts. Every film I think is very performance oriented.
Yeah, it is.
So either you have a Rajinikanth kind of film, which is like just, you know, fantastic, but otherwise it's all about performances. Mm. Was that also something that you were really excited? You also watching his performance also. You know, you got to see your co-actors' performances as well.
Yeah. I mean, it's a combination of everything.
Yeah.
Also, I'm extremely blessed to have Gautam sir as my director because he's a very calm person, but I feel I've evolved. As an actor on that set, I have discovered so many things about me which I wasn't really aware of. It was amazing to work with Pankaj sir. I'll tell you why, because he surrenders himself to the director. He will never question that, why do you want, why? He said, what do you want, sir? Is this, you want this? Okay, let's try one. He said, can we, then later he would be like, let's try something else, sir. And Gautam's like, yeah, let's something. And he would give absolutely two different takes. I mean, what a amazing performer Pankaj sir is. His first take would be, there's so much modulation, there's so much variation in it. And at the same time, when we have Shahid Kapoor performing in front of you, you just get so lost in his performance because at that point of time, you know, I have to tell myself that, oh, not Shahid, he's Arjun Talwar.
Yeah, admire his performance.
Yeah, and trust me, I am the lucky one to witness that magic that he's created. And I can't wait for the audience to watch that because people loved him in Kabir Singh.
Yeah.
But wait for Jersey. This is the best that's coming.
Also, I think it allows for redemption, you know, a different kind of redemption. Yahan pe redemption ka reason alag hai. Udhar ka reason alag tha, you know. So, I read one comment and then they said, ye to motorcycle dekhi thi. And I said, yaar tum pagal ho kya? Phal lene jate to banana aur
it's okay, wo compare karte hain.
Defeated face dekho, but shakal iski defeat. In Kabir Singh there was an arrogance of the person.
When people start commenting on a trailer without seeing a movie, I mean that's definitive of how much patience they have to actually discover a character.
Yeah, that's still there
in people's systems, you know.
Yeah.
It's okay, they will draw any... It is the same person at the end of the day.
In fact, maza to tab aayega jab wo theater se niklenge aur kahenge ki, arey yaar, ye to bahut hi alag thi yaar. So, yeah.
But also, people will get excited about the sports transformation, hai na? Wo jo video nikalti na, Shahid kya tha aur kya maar raha hai. Did you enjoy that?
No. It was damn tough, bro. I thought I love cricket, so I thought I'm gonna have a blast.
Yeah.
And then the cramping started, and then the pain started, and the body started falling apart. And you know, I don't look my age.
Yeah.
You know, so I probably somewhere deep down in my head think I'm younger. Like I'm living in a younger headspace. But the body said, "Bete, apni umar yaad kar. Abhi tu cricket seekhega." Bro, I was busted. Busted. And it's an emotionally draining film, bro. It's like every third scene is a very emotionally charged scene. It's an intense scene. It's a broody scene. It's an emotional scene.
So you know, cricket was just a backdrop, but you have to still learn it.
No, there is 35, 40 minutes of cricket in our film. Maybe 40, 45 minutes of cricket. But then there is also 1.5 hours of an emotional ride in it, right? So, I mean, it was, every day was a challenging day. You know, like this train station scene that we did, and then the cricket that we played, and then the scenes between the husband and wife, like when she slaps me.
Yeah.
The scenes with the son were like some kind of cathartic stuff for me, because I've just become a parent, right?
Mm.
So, and the relationship with the son, you know, it was just all of me was like getting consumed. You know, I felt consumed from every side when I did this.
Yeah.
For me, in a trailer, I can make that out also. I felt that slapping scene was such a beautifully powerful scene because she's just so matter of fact.
Yeah.
And you're so matter of fact in your defeat as a person.
Yeah.
And wo, I think, jo See, the person who edits these bits also really fun.
I was so happy that that shot made it to the trailer.
Achha, aisa kya?
I was celebrating. I was celebrating.
It's very difficult to cut trailers for a film that has got an emotional core.
Yeah.
You know, because how do you communicate, how do you get that emotion through to the people in 2 minutes? You need time to build that emotion. So when people messaged me, and I got a lot of messages when the trailer came out, saying that, you know, we're really feeling the emotion and it seems very honest and stuff, right? So
yeah.
I was just so happy that people are feeling the emotion. Because I was like, dude, how do in 2 minutes you get through the emotion of the entire film to
Possible.
The people, you know? But some part of it came through, you know? So I
no,
was
no,
very
lots
happy
has come through. You know, when I think about Jersey and I'm thinking, he's exciting me as an audience, you know? And it worked, and I remember I watched it with my wife when I watched Kabir Singh, and we were just looking at it and going, like, "Why?" Wow, see, that comes with performance. I saw the trailer also, and you know, it's a tough act to follow, man. And then it's there, and then it almost it seems right. The only thing that could have troubled them is COVID.
Yeah. For sure. Could have.
Could have. It has.
But you know, brother, I think you all have nailed it, and Runal. I have to meet your parents very soon for other reasons. People meet parents for other reasons.
We will send scripts. Achha.
What
are you doing? We have to meet to figure out how.
Uncle, auntie, your daughter is so young umar mein successful. We are old. We have to meet scripts.
This is brilliant. You got a brilliant eye. We should tell all these production houses that this is the person to take. I'll catch you guys soon on another episode. This one's going to be quite a cracker at the box office. No better way than to hit it out of the park on the 31st of December in theatres with Shahid and Runal. Take care and bye-bye.
Take care.